low texture printer could be used for inelastic fabric and a